Ah, please come in, sir. This way, sir. A gentleman to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Arthur, welcome. We're just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he is big and as dumb as he looks?
Well, he's surely big, but his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we can take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metal.
She ain't gonna pay you in a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle?
Well, Arthur.
Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Hop on. I'll fill you in on the way.
No, I'm driving.
Fine. Ready? Let's get out of here.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had. That son of hers. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat and pull it clean out of his arse. The smug fucker.
Okay. So what's she got us doing at the Gray's place?
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here.
What?
Okay, yeah. Come on, Arthur. What are you playing at?
I was enjoying the monologue. I'm glad I'm not your brother.
Where?
Let's get on with this.
I'm not the one who was dawdling. Okay. We can hold up in here till it gets dark.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay.
There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine. And then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained. And that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
I should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. I was born burning down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly.
Someone coming on the left.
hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
We'll take care of this fella. Come on. You douse the fields. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble. Do it.
Give this a quick dousing as well. Think she'll go, Arthur? Light her up.
I'll give you $4.
Just chuck it in there.
Ha ha! Now let's go light ourselves a fat cigar.
You ain't leaving here! Make your peace! You're dead! Somebody shoot him!
company going?
I got the redhead!
Got some horns from the stage. Come on!
Not right now. We got company. Look out!
What are you doing? Stay together! Money's worth, darling.
Let's just get out of here first.
I think we lost them.
That we did.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
What now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Home, sweet home.
You let Jose know how we got on.
Okay.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called...
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you or me very well.
That's because, Cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a little. Pearson! Ain't you curious?
I guess.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, you tell him, fat man.
It's peace, Dutch. The O'Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man.
I met a couple of the O'Driscoll boys on the road in the town. And things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a cornered tiger. Anyway, somehow it didn't, but... We got to talking, and they suggested a parlay to end things like gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Combe O'Driscoll. Have you lost your minds?
You're always telling us, Dutch, do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parlay? It's a trap.
Well, of course, it's probably a trap, but what do we got to lose finding out?
Get shot.
We ain't getting shot because you'll be protecting us. It's a trap, you shoot the lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
It's a chance you gotta take.
I killed Combe's brother a long time ago. Then he killed a woman I loved dear.
As you say, it's a long time ago, Dutch.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
Mount up then, Morgan.
Let's go then.
You know, I've been fighting... Thank you.
Hello, Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing? They still believing in you? Better world. Pure world. Hmm? How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, this is a charismatic leader. A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. Whole heap of trouble. They offered me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, I still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
Got a sense.
Handing him over to the law. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colin Pratt, we can draw them all back.
True. Where'd Colin and Patrick head off to?
In a town, I think, to speak to the law.
That has to be.
He's escaping! Shoot him!
Relax! Relax! I got him. Did I kill you?
Not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Finally! Put his weapons over there!
Arthur Morgan. It's good to see you.
Hello, Gomp.
How's the wound?
I hardly feel it.
You will. Septic. Ain't nice. Now, tell me. Fine gun like you. But why are you still running around with old Dutch? Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Colm.
No. It's Dutch's famous cars. You killed a whole bunch of my boys. 6-point cabin.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie, my friend. And I thought Dutch preached truth.
Let me go, Colm, and end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
The way I see it. They get him. They forget about me.
They ain't the forgetting sort. If I were you, I'd run as soon as I had the money.
Oh, I know you would. But see, we lure an angry Dutch in to rescue you. Grab all of you and hand you in. Then disappear.
So you only met with him to grab me?
Of course. He gonna be so mad. He gonna come raging over here. And a whole lot of you. And the law will be waiting for him.
Arthur. I missed you.
In a minute.
What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. He better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Thank you.
My dear boy, what?
They got me. But I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help! Reverend Swanson!
He's gonna set the law on us!
No, of course he was!
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, Tuss. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, River.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.